I can't believe I have something related to this story, okay? Someone said, NL, did you see Martha Stewart's iceberg story? I didn't. Someone said she's getting slammed on social media for using an iceberg to chill her drink. I said, what are you talking about? Does she own an iceberg? They said, oh, it was on a cruise. When I went on that last Alaskan cruise, day three, you're in Glacier Bay, Alaska, okay? We went on a glacier sightseeing cruise, and they were like, hey, once we get to like the return part of the trip, we're going to... We sell, I think they were called Glacier Teenies or something, right? Like that. And they're like, we'll get Glacier Teenies and we're going to use real iceberg ice to chill the Glacier Teeny. Is that what she's being canceled for? I feel like Martha Stewart would not get a Glacier Teeny. I think she would get like a Glacier Cosmopolitan, but let me check. Martha Stewart iceberg. Martha Stewart puts an iceberg in her cocktail, leading to controversy. I mean, this seems somewhat similar. Martha Stewart's followers got a little heated about how she chilled her drink. While on a Swan Helena cruise traveling from Iceland to Greenland, Stewart revealed, we actually captured a small iceberg for her cocktails tonight. In a collection of several photos, Stewart shared images of an expedition guests took to check out glaciers. Some shots show the icebergs in their natural state. Others show chunks of ice on a bar cart ready to be made into cocktails. End of the first Zodiac cruise in a beautiful fjord. We actually captured a small iceberg for our cocktails tonight. One follower said drinking their iceberg cocktails while the planet is in flames is a little tone deaf. Another said, Martha, the ice caps are melting. Don't put them in your drink. Martha, the ice caps are melting, okay? Don't take ice that exists in the ocean. Take water, put it in your refrigerator, burn some coal to run the refrigerator to take the room temperature water and turn it into ice, and then put the ice in your drink to keep it cool, okay? You don't understand, Martha. It's a little tone deaf, Martha Stewart. Hang on. A representative did not immediately respond to people's request for comment. They're trying to dodge the modern day Woodward and Bernstein. The company notes on their website they adhere to sustainable policies. Am I crazy? Isn't there something about conservation of energy here that makes this not relevant at all? Isn't it actually better that she put ice in her drink that was already ice instead of taking water and turning it into ice, which takes more energy? Probably so. I believe so. Yes, yes. Turns out people who follow Martha Stewart on social media don't have a four-year degree in biology from one of Canada's previously top 10 academic institutions that has recently fallen into more ill repute. But anyway, we're playing the Texas Chainsaw Massacre here. I want to be the cook. By the way, I know you're like, put something on the shelf. The shelves, they need 24 hours to set, okay? Apparently, that's what they told us. And I mean, we paid for their expert advice. So I need to wait another 2 hours before I put something on it. It's only been 22. And unlike you guys, I followed the instructions. That's the wrong direction. That's where I want to be, right there. Can I swap with you? You're a level zero cook. Can I swap with you? I would like to execute a character swap with Timbo Slice. Character swap request has been completed. I issue a commendation to you. Today we are trying to farm up level 3 cook gameplay so we can be the greatest cook of all time. In case you didn't see when we played the cook before, the cook has the ability to hear sound, which is unbelievably OP. At level 3, he can help he illuminates people that he hears and his whole family can see it. He gets telepathic hearing. Telephasic workshop. Can I you see on Twitter, on X. You see on X, there's that viral music social media sharing going around. It's like, hey, pick 20 tracks from your life that if you were on a desert island, these are the best 20 tracks you've ever heard in your entire life. I'm not going to out them. Someone on my follower list, they put a Johann Sebastian Bach track on the top 20. Maybe that's real. Maybe you really love Johann Sebastian Bach, but I'm just saying, I think you're putting on airs a little bit. If you're from the 1700s and you put a Johann Sebastian Bach side one, track one on the list, I get it. If you're from you're born in 1987, you're like, yeah, I'm going to put Only Shallow by My Bloody Valentine, Cherry Colored Funk by the Cocteau Twins, and then Johann Sebastian Bach's Cantona Suite Number 8 for oboe. I'm like, I just don't buy it, brother. I'm sorry. I just don't buy it, okay? Why am I always going to dinner? Sorry, that's... How long... This is a real question. How long until you can't do the hillbilly voice or say the word hillbilly? Be honest. 2 hours? Okay, I'm making hay while the sun's up. You can't tell me not to do it. I grew up in a rural area, okay? Is this thing on? Yes. You always can because there's no historic oppression tied to it. Let's go. If Twitch chat says it, it must be true. Hello, grandfather. There's usually blood in here. Nobody can stop me now that I've learned the map. There's usually a blood bucket right here. Feed grandpa 60 blood right away. That's incredibly not true, but whatever. That's kind of how I feel about it. Whatever's a good way to put it. I mean, this is going to sound false, but if you were looking at like a D20 of how my life would turn out, I needed to roll a 14 or higher not to be a hillbilly myself, okay? Hillbilly grandparents on both sides, not hillbilly parents, but certainly hillbilly grandparents on both sides. Hang on, I need the... Oh, I'm using... What are your elf ears here, Legolas? Victim spotted. Dude, just chill. I mean, we could go down and farm a little bit. And I grew up, like, deep in the country with friends who were just, like, by circumstance. You know, they were my neighbor's kids who were hillbillies themselves. Somehow, though, it's just baked into my DNA to become like a snobby coastal elite sort of like... Oh, have you guys seen Bottoms yet? Have you guys seen Bottoms? It's kind of like Booksmart meets the L word, meets Insecure, meets a little Francois Truffaut's, you know, like I'm... That was baked into my psyche... At compile time, okay? Not even at runtime, at compile time. Hello. Hey, what's the good Carolina? Sorry, sometimes I like to just cause drama. North is the good Carolina? Which one is Clay Aiken from? He's from North Carolina? Okay, that's the good one. North, sadly? Wait, are you from South Carolina and you wish you could claim Clay Aiken? Or are you from South Carolina? Or wait, I've got it backwards. Whatever. Level 2 grandpa? Level 2 grandfather? Oh, wait, whoa, this is perfect. We wait for grandfather's hearing abilities. And then we pop our here. Oh, okay. Okay, I should get over there and help you. Why am I out here farming experiences? Oh, the gate, that's Leatherface. Leatherface just opened the gate. I heard he just rizzed up Livy. Ma'am? My stam's too low. Let it recover. She's going back. Sissy, I won't block you. I won't body block you. I promise. Okay, I think that you basically got the job done there. Good job. Oh. Well. Uh-oh. Wait. And I'm full stam. You're in trouble. She goes back this way. Oh, you poor little baby. Grandpa's causing problems. Oh! Dude, we're gonna do it. I don't believe it! There should be a Costco map. Leland has disconnected. My blood vial is full. Open. Close. I'm not going to add a padlock to an already locked. Well, no, I'm not. I'm going to feed Grandpa. Level 4 Grandpa versus level 99 mob boss. Can I tell you that this sap video hasn't come out yet? Every once in a while, I say something in a sap video and I get nervous about the response that it's going to have. Twitch is more reasonable than YouTube, which is a scary thought. That's a generator. He is learning the map. I was talking about Costco and I said people are going to hate me for this take. But the actual strat at Costco is once you've had your membership for a while, stop taking advantage of the free samples. It's a generator. There we go. The free samples are actually going to ruin your Costco experience because you're going to spend half an hour waiting in line to get 30 milliliters of orange juice. That you already know what it tastes like. Oh! London practice. Oh! But it's free OJ? It's the thinnest amount of free orange juice, the smallest amount of free orange juice one could possibly receive. You know? I mean, even the OJ is one thing. It kind of gets me more when people are like, they'll wait in like a 5-person deep line to pick up like 3 almonds or something like that. It's free. I get that it's free, but you know what I'm going to say already? It's not free because you pay with your time. They're one level up, so I'm going one level up. Me, personally, I would rather, by skipping free samples, I probably save 10 minutes at Costco, which allows me to have 10 more minutes of time at home, which, considering the value of what you get out of the free samples, is a good price as far as I'm concerned. Now, the one that someone's killing Grandpa, the one that people are really not gonna like, and I'm not saying they should change prices, but the one that people are really not going to like is I also said the same thing about the food court at Costco. And this might be location specific, but we used to go to the downtown Vancouver Costco and it would take, you know, if we got a hot dog before we went in or we got a hot dog on the way out, it would take 20 minutes in order to get the hot dog. Hey, whoa, go. So we, after a certain point, we were like, this is just too much time waiting to get a $1.50 hot dog. Instead, we would just go get like some McDonald's on the on the drive home or something like that. Now we're paying a little extra. I think it's an example of the free market actually working for us. We would pay a little bit extra. Holy cow, she's cracked. But we would recover some of our time. If it took 5 minutes, I would get the hot dog every time. No doubt about it. But it, I mean, 20 minutes is a different story. But I don't want them to raise the price. I understand that it's like you're not in traffic, you are traffic. The reason that it's hard, it takes a long time to get a hot dog at Costco is because of the fact that the son of a gun's $1.50, man. Me personally, I'm oh, good job. I'm willing to be the guy who's like, you know what? I've decided that the time invested here is not enough for me. I'm kind of losing it to the person who said, once you get home, you spend 10 minutes making food to get the same amount of energy that you get from the free samples at Costco. You know, it takes 10 minutes to make like a 1,500 calorie meal. A handful of goldfish crackers or something like that, you can get that shit done in 3 seconds. That's... Bro is complaining about cheap food? No, where was the complaint? It's okay, I'm just, hang on. / user, not subscribed, no surprise. Sway in the morning, okay. 227 messages in chat. First off, a lot of bad takes. For example, why isn't this man playing Armored Core 6? Yo, Ryan, what is your friend code in Pokemon Go? You've missed your chance forever. Hey, NL, any words of encouragement for the peeps in Florida going through a hurricane right now? Oh, you got a lot of stuff going on in your life right now, okay? I've decided I'm going to leave you alone. You're having a hard week. I've got advice. Don't play Pokemon Go during a hurricane! Just say sorry. I'm sorry. I only know how to play cook. Sorry. I only know how to play cook. My Leatherface game. Weak. For real. They don't know. Me in the corner holding a cup. They don't know I'm 34. We know. You still like the Arcade Fire despite everything that Win Butler got credibly accused of. We gotta do a funeral came out when I was 16, bro. I can't unbake that stuff. You can't unbake the cake.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
I am almost 35. It's true. Can you turn the sound down a bit? Absolutely. When the librarian says turn a setting, I turn a setting. You know what's something that blew my mind? Somebody said the librarian was only able to get 20 minutes of usable footage out of Armored Core 6. I was like, it's only been 19 hours since I finished the stream. That's crazy. You're working mighty quick. I graduated high school in 06. We living it up out here? Yes, sir. Yes, we are. What are we doing? I don't know. Increasingly being engaged with high-pressure sales techniques for life insurance. I got life insurance from my university when I graduated. The sales pitch was like, hey, it's 2 cents a day. And it'll never be this cheap again because you're going to get older. Now I'm 34. Every time I get a call from my insurance agent, it's like, you're probably going to die soon and then your family's going to be fucked. So, like, come on, brother. We gotta get you some more units. We got to get you some more units. We got to pump those numbers up. They've already escaped from a door. Am I losing it? Biological clock is ticking. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Victim noise has awakened Grandpa. Advice to a person going through a balding phase? Well, you're not gonna like this. My first piece of advice is that it is not a phase. And I don't mean that to be rude, but like it's a generator. Oh, I saw a movement though. Is it Sissy? It is Sissy. There's I mean, I think you can stem the tide. I don't know if you can come back from it. You know what I would say is, here's what I would say as my advice for going through a balding phase. My advice used to be, you might as well just accept it because like there's nothing else you could do. My new advice is more like seeing how normalized like hair transplants have become. Maybe you should just get a hair transplant. Like they existed when I was balding, but I was so young that it was like financially not in the cards for me. It made it easier for me because it wasn't even an option, realistically speaking. Should I padlock this guy? I can't. I'll save you the time. You can't. Hello? That's a generator, isn't it? Grandpa? No, that's my teammate, maybe. Uh-oh. Holler. I'm going to head you off at the pass. There's no pass to head you off at, is there? Yes, there is. Did they jump in the well? Holy cow. Can I get some of that blood? I am the cook, after all. Lend me some sugar. I am your neighbor. They've barrel made Sissy. I need your help. Sissy, they pulled me over. God, I hate that guy. Bro, run! Little bro is not beating the bad at stamina allegations. Sissy, I need help immediately. He's just gonna bowl me over and escape. I need to engage further away. So I don't know. My new piece of advice is that like, you don't have to get a hair transplant. But if you're like anxious about the way you look when you're bald, you could get a hair transplant. I mean, who cares? I'm not leaving him to escape, by the way. If he escapes, he escapes. I'm just thinking my only shot is to turn this generator back on. She's got it, she's got it. Let's go. That's a huge save. Thank you, Sissy. Thank you for your support. That's good teamwork. She's got it. Yo, hey, that's a song I haven't heard in a long time. Ooh, baby, she's got it. I'm your Venus. I am your fire, your desire. I should be doing something else. Is someone is... Don't fucking touch me. Don't fucking touch me. Don't fucking... Sissy, I can't take this guy, okay? I can't take... He's too strong! No, get away from me! He's too strong! He knows that he's taunting... This little Chad's taunting me, man. Okay, thanks for the blood. He let me get one, I do appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you for your sportsmanship. Well, that's not great. Okay. Good victims, Real tough to deal with, for sure. Victims who are in a party is tough. We are not at level 3 yet, but once we get to level 3, oh man. Oh, don't it, this, listen, I did some good stuff there. Cook on gas station has to lock down that exit. You know I'm the cook, right? Sorry. Anyway, I'm just saying, if anything, you should be thankful that I am a rational person, because the $1.50 hot dog at Costco is an insane deal. I am making your experience better by simply saying I would rather go through the McDonald's drive-thru because we get our food in 60 seconds versus 14 minutes. I'm basically a hero. It's not as good as IKEA. The food at Costco is better than the food at IKEA, but the IKEA dining experience is better because it's not quite as busy. It usually takes a long time, but it doesn't take as long as Costco here. Where does it take 60 seconds? I feel like almost every McDonald's drive-thru I've ever been through has given me my food. From the time that I get to give my order in the intercom to when it's in my hands is under 2 minutes, 95% of the time. 5% of the time, they say, hey, can you pull over into one of these spots? We're out of chicken. And then they come out like 2 minutes later and they bring the chicken. I went to McDonald's curbside, waited 20 minutes on Sunday. See, that would be the last time I would go to McDonald's. If I had to wait 20 minutes and also pay $12 for 10 chicken McNuggets combo, that would be the last time I go. But the one, honestly, the Vancouver McDonald's, they got their A game on. I don't know how they juggle the logistics of the drive-thru, the logistics of the ordering at the counter with the kiosk as well. But then also, like, every Vancouver McDonald's also has like a horrific fucked up story like once a week, I'm sure. Like, there's McDonald's in Vancouver where sometimes Kate would be like, maybe we should just get McDonald's tonight. And then I go to the restaurant and it's like 7 p.m. and the parking lot's empty. And I'm like, what happened this time? One time I walked in and there was nobody in the restaurant except for a security guard. I went up to a kiosk and tried to order food and he was like, it's closed. And I was like, what? Well, the doors are open, the lights are on, the kiosk is on. I understand there's nobody in the restaurant except for basically like a cop, but it's McDonald's, bro. You can't close the McDonald's. It's like closing the water treatment plant. It's the lender of last resort for dinner. I used to work at an A&W and a coworker found a dead guy in the bathroom once. That's nothing. I went through an A&W drive-thru in Sook, BC, and it took 20 minutes for me to get my onion rings. And here's the kicker. When they arrived, the onion rings were undercooked. It took 20 minutes to undercook onion rings, brother? Come on. Doesn't even make any sense. You should have just delivered it in 22 minutes. I was already pissed. One time at A&W, they didn't frost my mug. I mean, that's madness. That's even worse than the onion rings, which is, I mean, I think we can all agree, even worse than the dead guy. Why is your t-shirt so orange? So light has a visible spectrum depending on like the wavelength, and different materials reflect or absorb different frequencies of light. So I believe that this one is absorbing non-orange frequencies and reflecting orange. But I don't know, because I went to a Canadian public high school, so my physics education, one might say, is a little decrepit. Level one, Grandpa? Nope, you need 100 blood, and there was blood right here. I'm stupid. Okay, so I'm gonna feed Grandpa. So he hits level one. And then I need to use my padlocks on the front and the back door. That's fine. That's no big deal. It does look like I'm giving him a can of Coke. Can of Coke and I'll be all right. This game hits different with the Fall Guys soundtrack in the background. It's crazy that I can totally see that. That makes perfect sense to me. Canadian students rank top 20 in the world, though. Bro, we're talking about top 20? Like, no disrespect. On a national level, being top 10 in the world is pretty noteworthy. Top 20? Yeah, there's only like 30 countries, bro. And one of them's America. No disrespect. The joke there is actually that I'm sure America ranks higher than Canada in education. Not public education. Hey,
where you going? Where you going? I got no stam.
She's got hops. Bro, you gotta take the pincer. Okay, you're faster than me. I'm going to let you by. I'm going to pull a little Charles Leclerc on you. You come that way, I'm coming this way. That's my bad. I was ball chasing. I should have let Johnny pass. Give me a little swipe. She's done. Yeah, it's your kill. It's your kill, brother. You take it. You earned it. Canada's first? No shot, man. Ooh, level one, Grandpa. I mean, I think we got pretty good education here, don't get me wrong. First, no chance, though. This is important. That's fine. I'm not even sweating that. Good job, Leatherface. First is probably South Korea. I don't know. It's an interesting dynamic. They definitely are very education focused in Korea, but it feels different than, and I'm not saying wrong, but it feels like inverted versus the way that we think about it in North America. Like in South Korea, there's like an enormous focus, and this is my limited understanding, I'll admit. There's an enormous focus on middle school. Because if you do well in middle school, that allows you to get into an awesome high school. You go ahead, sir. I'm camping this exit over here. Whereas, like, in North America, how you do in middle school matters 0% whatsoever. Like, I mean, the idea that, like, your future is in any way determined by how you did in the fifth grade is laughable from at least a Canadian perspective. Now it's focused on high school because they got to get into a good university. Okay, I've watched Sky Castles. I know what's going on. I get the picture. I'm saving Stam because I'm going to be in a pursuit soon. Brother, he's right here. I see him. I see her. Sorry. Oh, I'm collecting blood, Johnny! Johnny doesn't know that Julie and me found each other in the grass in the mansion. Okay, Johnny, how'd you screw that one up? Oh, Leland! Leland doesn't know that Grandpa and me, etc., etc. I'm gonna stand here. I'm gonna run the pincer movement. Leatherface, I mean, you got him, right? He don't got him? Despite his prodigious speed? Johnny, you don't want to go that way. Legolas, what do your elf ears hear? He's on the third floor, team. Or he's being destroyed as we speak. Mason the King 13 has been executed. Isn't it crazy? It tells me everything I need to know about Bon Jon Jovi. Son of a... It's the same mistake. That, he says, Johnny used to work on the docks. Union's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. Why are you putting the blame on the union, Jon Bovey? You should be putting the blame on the people who own the instruments of capital at the dock. You should say that, you know, the dock owner didn't respond amiably to our collective bargaining agreement. It's tough. Holy based. Sorry for dropping some knowledge on you in what's supposed to be an entertaining stream. Sad garden, and I wish you saw. That's a killer, making noise like that. Okay, so you go first. We gotta check this door. That door is chilling. We gotta check the front door. The front door is... I saw you. The front door is still chilling. I thought I saw a gentleman here. Maybe I did. I don't know. There's shadows. My favorite root crop is a sweet potato. Apropos of nothing at all, but that doesn't mean I don't appreciate it. Sorry. I disagree. Huge. I'm helping. I'm very much a believer in the potato. Tough day to be you. Tough day to be you. Hang on. I found her. What's she doing? Bro, this would suck. I too would not like to be like disemboweled by three different sharp objects while I'm just minding my own business in Texas. What did they even do? What did they do in Texas Chainsaw Massacre? They had the audacity to like stop at a gas station or something like that. They weren't even rude to the gas station owner. They just happened to be in Texas. Oh, they picked up a hitchhiker. That's right. They tried it in a small town. Do you see the picture of Jason Aldean where he's taking photos with his fans? And then the quote tweet was like, how is it possible for one man to skip leg day this much? It really did throw me for a loop. The man had the smallest legs compared to the top of his body that I think I've seen in my entire life. You know, he's not like a... He doesn't work on an oil rig. I get that he's a singer, but like, I'm still just surprised. He doesn't toe walk? Well, I know. It sucks to suck. They ate without YouTube. Gets me every time. What was I doing here? I need to look at my loadout. Can I get the next level of perk yet? Brother, this is gonna take forever. It's a long trip, man. Every day I'm leveling. You know what? That's damn true. I have 31... No, I have zero skill points? All right, this lobby's washed. Game's gonna be dead before you get all the perks. This is the one game that will never die. Like, it's been out for 2 weeks. That's not a long time. But it's still very popular. Baldur's Gate 3 could never. No offense, Macros. Obviously, Baldur's Gate 3 is doing well. That's why I can make the joke, is because Baldur's Gate 3 is in a great year is one of the consensus Game of the Year picks. Offense taken? Well, okay. I can't do anything about that. I'm sorry. Been out for 2 weeks, still popular. Ain't that the goal? Well, yeah, but I'm just saying, like, a lot of games, people spend, like, 10 years waiting for them, and then they come out, and, like, after the first day, everyone's like, this is an insanely good game. And then, like, day two, people are like, oh, I'm kind of losing. And day three, people were like, it fucking sucks. Take me back to the one that came out when I was 15. I don't think that's going to be Starfield. But I do feel like my feed is getting astroturfed by Starfield. Like, I mean, it's not astroturfing. But I didn't know that people were like... People are hyping it up to the same degree as, like, I don't even know how to describe it. See streamers that are like, I'm going live tomorrow with like a 12-hour countdown to when Starfield's going to go live. And I'm like, man, I don't have it in me, honestly. It has a ton of hype. I just like playing with the toys. I'm not so concerned about the toys, packaging, and what kind of resin it's made out of. Whether you could land your spaceship on a gas giant or something like that. I'm the only honest gamer. All other gamers are biased. Don't listen to them. You can only listen to me. We're bad vibes only, etc., etc. Hit him with the Comcast, Hit him with the Is this... Thank you for the raid, Daniel. Anytime I see equal sign bracket, that's got to be a Daniel raid. Dan Raider said, is this game good for streaming? I think it is, but I will say if part of your brand is... family-friendly content. This is the least family-friendly game released this year. We need a Bubba. I'm not going to be Bubba. Hurry TF up. This worked last time. My Leatherface game week for real. This guy's typing all this in on his Xbox controller. All right. Average console player, no disrespect. Continues in Huerto County for a missing. Why succumb? Well, because it didn't seem like they had the toolbox to figure out how to play as Leatherface. So I said, I'm not going to ruin the whole game to just like be like, no, I'm going to be the cook. I only play Anna. I already locked Anna. Like, I'd rather just play the game. And even if the survivors wash us, Like, the whole point of the game is to have fun, you know? It's like when you get six of your friends together to play freeze tag and you lose, you're not like, oh, fuck you. Oh, freezing is overpowered. Oh, they had the perk that allows them to say if their fingers are crossed when they get frozen, then they unfreeze in 10 seconds. They have stealth unfreeze. Like, we're just playing a game here. When do we lose sight of that? Always some kid who, you're playing rock, paper, scissors, he throws a hand grenade. Hand grenade's so insanely overpowered in the meta right now. Problem is, I'm bad at Leatherface to begin with, but now I have played so much Cook that I forgot what the basement looks like. Is Kuro Buddha even better than normal pork? I think it is. I love a Kuro Buddha sausage. I mean, if you ever find like a thread on r/Vancouver that's like over, what are the most overrated foods in Vancouver? You will find Cactus Club in there. You'll find Earl's in there. You'll probably find Jam Cafe, just because the lineup is like 90 minutes to get breakfast. It basically, any restaurant that's popular is going to be in there. The one thing you will not see is Japa Dog. Japa Dog, as far as I'm concerned, still a certified Vancouver hood classic. Old Spaghetti Factory? Okay, that's fair though. The Old Spaghetti Factory is pure ass. Oh, somebody moved here? I'm getting my T-Rex eyes on. Dude, Leatherface's stamina is crazy. Cook could never. Now, I know what you're going to say. You're going to say you could rev more. And then it does more damage. Yes, but it also runs the risk of stalling my 4-amp Ryobi. Oh! I got full stam again. It's over for you. Holy cow, I got a kill down here. You ain't ever seen anything like that before. So yeah, I'm playing sensible ball right now. Now, it might, because Grandpa's awakened. Is he awakened to victim noise? Or is he awakened to people getting out? I'm going to assume that he is awakened to victim noise. And I am not going to the second floor yet. Fine, you got the kill, so I'm willing to say Kura Buddha is good. Thank you. Appreciate that. I mean, I think... Japa Dog's legit, man. And I used to be a tonkatsu dog enjoyer at Japa Dog, which was like a sliced pork cutlet on a bun. I have become just like a classic Kura Buddha, QP mayo, and seaweed guy. Not that anybody asked, but... You're right, I got a full blood vial. Maybe it is time to go up there and feed grandfather. If I could just figure out how to get out of here. Hey, I already did my part. We should just, like, start flaming our team in all chat or something. I think that was me. Maybe not. Cook needs a level. I know, but nobody on my team was willing to change roles. Oh, if Leatherface can't climb the freaking ladder, man. Nobody on my team was willing to change roles. So I had to suck it up. It is what it is. I mean, again, We certainly could have done a lot worse. I'm free. Okay. I can't help if, oh, you know what? We don't have a cook. I was like, what? These doors should be locked up, man. We gotta lock these suckers up. Would you invest in Subway or GameStop if you need to? Is this an either or? Am I forced to invest in either? I would really rather not invest in either. GameStop for a number of reasons, one of which is that I understand the danger of investing in individual stocks to begin with. We'll just leave it at that. Subway, I mean, as a business, is just cooked. I was their last customer. And they just got purchased by private equity. Like, it's over for them, man. They got no chance. Subway's in the death spiral. They opened the back door, but they didn't get out. Sad to see lovers turn to enemies. That's, you know what? That's damn true. That's the opposite of most fan fiction, right? Most fan fiction is enemies to lovers. Well, the fuse is here. This is going well. I just came back and he's leather facing pog. You shouldn't be pogging. I did this under duress. It was not my intention to play Leatherface, but the rest of my team was like, please play Leatherface. I'm really good at Hitchhiker. I'm really good at Johnny. Well, here we are. Wouldn't you know it, Leatherface got one kill. What's going on with Johnny, and what's going on with Sissy, man? Report, please. Report, team. I'm just joking. They're probably doing their best. I mean, I've been a horrendous Leatherface in the past as well, so I understand. But that's why you gotta be the cook. The cook is like, he's literally overpowered. Anna has disconnected. I can't believe there's still two survivors that haven't either died or escaped. I get that that's the game, but like, maybe I'm a hater. I feel like the rest of our team is doing nothing. I feel like, is it old mother hen or is it chicken little? That's like, I'm planting the wheat. I'm harvesting the wheat. I'm milling it into flour. I'm baking the bread. Now I'm putting it in the oven and now everybody's like, give me a slice. I'm feeding grandpa. I got the only kill. I'm harvesting blood. I'm waiting for some support here, man. We're checking top floor then. Anything going on up here? Anything? This puzzle has been completed. That makes sense. Imagine they're big on the basement exit. Can't really blame them. Every door in the house has been opened. Somebody's rattling the bones down here. Imagine it's our teammate, but we have an obligation to go look.
Don't even start with me, brother. Don't even start with me.
Blood me? NL, I love you, but sometimes...
I'm the only person on my team doing anything! I'm the only person with an attack, much less a kill!
Okay, much less two kills! Hunt down final victim. Okay, if you'll excuse me, my blood vial is full. Don't touch my grandfather. That's elder abuse. Okay, level 3 grandpa. I feel like we really want to stay on the path of the fuse boxes. We can collect a little bit of blood while we wait, but stay on the path of the fuse boxes. Do the survivors ever win? Would it blow your mind to discover that the consensus, as I understand it right now, is that the survivors are overpowered? What I have heard, essentially just from Sinnoh, because I don't follow the competitive community, is that at high ranks, being a killer can actually be pretty miserable because good survivors that work together are just like, they're unbeatable. Watching NL makes me think both survivor and family are underpowered. He's out of line, but he's right. We're slamming. I'd like to slam with you. This better be a full blood vial. That's all I'm saying. Well, you do that. I'm checking a door. That one's not open. That's great news. We're slamming. And I hope you like slamming too. This door was already opened. Gate still looks closed. Well, dude, wait, why is grandpa not gooning? You just fed him like a vial. What was in the vial, brother? No wonder I'm his favorite son. Entering Grandpa Overdrive. Increasing goon by 7%. I can't do it like you. That's why he's the goat, man. I can't do it like him. I'm talking about Glizzy Overdrive, yeah. Thank you for 150. Glizzy, so good. Thank you for 150 Glizzies. Entering Glizzy Overdrive. I just, honestly, okay, you got me, Tater Tot Season, you got me. The video is good, but I will also take any opportunity to just make a robot sound with my mouth. Well, 2 killed, 0 killed, 0 killed, disconnected. Dude literally swapped and then disconnected. Incredible. Sanest community. Wouldn't you DC? No, because this is like in some games, sure. But I've been talking about this with respect to Dead by Daylight, okay? I'm not playing Leatherface again. Put me as the cook, man. I need let me be the cook. I feel like. Thank you so much. Hang on, I have to commend you. Thank you so much, for real. I will comment.
Whew. We had a good Leatherface game, by the way.
But I think in Dead by Daylight, you know, at some point people lost sight of the fact that it's like fun hide and seek, right? Like now, I feel like Dead by Daylight, anytime I see someone stream it, it's like, oh, darling, you can't be Hannah. Let me be Hannah.